Well, a Fayetteville man died in a motorcycle crash in Eureka Springs. ASP says the crash happened around 12:30 in the afternoon Saturday on Highway 62. 58-year-old Raymond Kinnam was riding east on his Harley when he lost control trying to make a left turn, fell off the bike, and then was hit by another motorcyclist. Troopers say the driver of the second motorcycle was taken to a nearby hospital. No other information has been released.